Alright, we're on this job today to dig a basement. And put 4 footer and stuff like that for the where he's gonna build onto his home right here. So let's get him over. Definitely gonna need a rag. So it is raining a little bit right now. We're gonna try and do what we can. We may just be getting unloaded and leaving our equipment. It is raining a little bit right now. We may just be getting unloading and leaving our equipment here. Might just get our measurements laid out, get exactly where we need to dig, but we're gonna do what we can anyway. Thank you.
down here so I can put the stuff in the vegetation.
Unloaded. I believe the first thing we're going to do is get this I got this tree here and go get this cherry tree relocated, try to plant it somewhere over here. He didn't have a particular spot. I think it's just wherever we want to put it.
Thank you.
So right now we just getting our line to where we believe, you know, is somewhere approximately close to where we're gonna have to dig. So we can get it on down flatter, because when you lay it out, if you was to lay it out on this hill like this, when you once you get it flattened out, the measurement's different down here, so you gotta. You gotta try to get down level before you do your exact measurements. Okay, so we're gonna put the tree about right here. Thank you. check on her and see how she's doing. Believe it or not, Malachi is actually getting some work done over here. What's going on here is we're just trying to get it. We're doing a lot of the digging out, but we can't get the exact measurements of how the truss is going to sit in here until we get it a little flatter so we can get a good measurement. Down in there at that lowest level is where the floor of our basement's gonna be at. So we're gonna have to dig all this down to that.
much later, you'll see me just about flipping over double nine. To get rained out of here. So what we're doing right now is he's digging out somewhat of a ditch. So because it's supposed to rain all night tonight, so he's digging out a ditch right now so the water has some way to drain out of here, because we come back and there will be a swimming pool right there. So. Everything's going good. Our basement's pretty much done. Dad, you got any last words before we head home for the night? Okay, so the ditch is dug. As you can see, so I'm beginning.